came through. And sunny morning to all. This is your own RJ Madhav reporting from Radio Mirchi Bharuch, bringing before you your favorite show, Sunrise Show. Today's temperature will be 44 degrees Celsius as maximum and 27 degrees Celsius as minimum. So friends, we all are experiencing scorching heat during day and warm night, which make us say, who shun on the heat? As severe heat is gripping India and ongoing heat waves, let's look some important headlines related to global warming. First, scientists continue to forecast a grim future climatic unless drastic changes are implemented immediately. Second, Delhi may see as 46 degrees Celsius in coming days. Third, greenhouse gas emission peak by 2025, says climatic scientist. Fourth, the average temperature of an planet is increased by 0.8 degrees Celsius as maximum. When Earth's temperature warms, example of increasing heat during day, example of heat and humidity are rising with significant consumes from human health. The warmer climate creates an atmosphere to collect the retained drop of more water. The higher temperatures are causing many types of disaster, including storms, heat waves, and floods and droughts. The changing pattern of climate weather is in such a way is wet areas are wetter and dry areas drier. So friends, why is Earth getting hotter day by day? Greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide, methane, and trap the sun in Earth's atmosphere. It is normal for there to be some greenhouse gases in our environment. It makes Earth warm to life exist. Human activities like massive use of fossil fuel, intensive mining, deforestation, waste management methods, and over-explosion of natural resources are led to be significant change in our climate. Friends, don't you feel that we humans are directly involved in to damage our environment? We all talk about global warming, have simmers, debt and write articles. But chaliye dosto, let's pull our sleeves and make our world better place to live, as we have no planet B. If you ask me, I feel that planting trees is the solution of global warming. Others can be taken and check the release of toxic gases. Friends, turn the electric application off when not in use. And lastly, plant tree to observe carbon dioxide and refresh your spirit. So let's take a pledge to save this beautiful planet. Send your comments and take care of yourself and your planet. And I am signing off. Bye.